And that was your hard Honda run of the day. What's up, guys? All right, so we're gonna do the High Lifter Outlaw ones, the originals. We're just gonna do a, how many K? 700. 700K follow-up on these, and I have not rotated the tires, and I'm gonna do it here this week. But I'm gonna show you the wear on the tires, and keep in mind I've done one burnout with them too, so that was kind of hard on them. So. There's a big crack in this lug right here. There's some wear on them. I was pretty hard on these. Ooh. Oh no, that's not. I was pretty hard on these. Here's the front. They look amazing. They look brand new. Awesome. Yeah, the fronts are great. That's fantastic. So I'll rotate them, and just for anyone buying these tires, I would say rotate your tires every 500k or 400. I should have done it a little bit sooner, but hey, here we are, so we'll do it at 700, and I'll do another review around 1500. All right, peace.
Stick in the tire lug.